to Cakes and Cakes. Today we are going to be making a Jamaican jerk chicken. We're going to be making a Caribbean rice as well. We got red stripe today to. So I cut up the garlic. Only a little bit because we're gonna stick everything in the blender and make sure it's real blended. Now I gotta peel and half these shallots. They kind of look like onions. I don't really know what to expect. Shallots cut in half. Cutting the green onions now. So in case you don't know what jerk chicken is, it's more like the sauce. It's delicious. You should try it sometime. But so we have to stick everything in a food processor or this bullet and chop it on up. Also putting habaneros in there. And I de-seeded them so it's a little less spicy. You don't want it too much on the spicy side. You just want it. So I'll leave this for the. We have our handy dandy ginger. And it says 1 inch, so that equals 1 tablespoon this wise. Next we need, thyme. Tablespoon of thyme. We need 2 tablespoons of soy sauce. Two tablespoons of brown sugar. apple vinegar and some salt and pepper. Now grind it on up. All these are gonna be blended up. And then we rub it in, and then we're gonna make it sit for a few hours. My eyes are a bit smoky, but it's good, it's mixed up. Alright, so this is gonna soak. And then we're gonna play some drinking games because I am not drunk enough yet. You know, it wouldn't be a Cakes and Kinks if I didn't. Now we can soak up. Perfect. Now let's take some shots.
First
time. The Bud Light's not mine. Don't think I'm that type of person. We're professionals.
It's only Lucy.
Alright.
Just voiceover to her.
Chug, 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 chug. Oh, you did.
Yeah, that's my shoulder. Yeah, that's my shoulder.
So in the process, I got a little hurt, but it's fine. Meals gon' carry on. Carry on. Did I say Gary? Did I say Gary? I wish I was getting a tattoo and this would feel better than this. Ow.
Should put a trigger warning before your viewers watch this.
Ready?
Oh my god. It's
Yeah, I'm hurt, but it's okay. I'll finish the episode. Onions, garlic, challah, habaneros, the rice. Next is the beans. Might be a Peruvian bean instead of Peruvian rice. We have 3 cups of water. We've got this chicken babylon. I don't really know. We're adding that to the rice. We will add these bay leaves. Should I crush it a little bit more and then some coconut milk? The rice is cooking, so we're just gonna let it chill for about 20-25 minutes, depending. Chicken, we're gonna slowly be rotating these or flipping them. We got a little bit of cooked chicken and got a little bit of uncooked chicken. Then we have some cooking chicken. You're welcome, world. So we finished our Jamaican jerk chicken. We have our Caribbean rice. And, well, I must say, it was a great week. Very stressful as well, because, yikes.